New tonight, an East Tennessee state senator is recovering after suffering a medical emergency. We learned Steve Sutherland was ushered out of the state capitol Monday afternoon. Senator Jon Lundberg tells us a recess was called so doctors could help Sutherland in the Senate chambers. He was taken to a hospital for treatment and evaluation, but there is no word on what caused that emergency or if he's been released from the hospital yet.